Oeh, shiny, shiny, shiny. Shiny. Ai. Shiny. Shiny. Ai, shiny. I'm almost level 30 again. Do you know what that means? I can do another level 30 enchanting. Wow, I wonder what I'll enchant next. Another mining pick? If I get fortune, it's so good. I have to get a fortune enchant on a mining pick. Cause it will give me more diamonds in the long run. Like super many diamonds. If I get fortune level 3, I will have so many diamonds. I don't think I'll ever have to worry about diamonds. Level 30, ding dong. I'm level 30, everyone. I'm level 30, yeah. Level 30, toot, toot, toot. Lots of stuff to get here. But my inventory is getting full. Full, toot. I got so much cobblestone. And the coal, and the iron. How much iron do I have? Over 100 iron, wow. Crazy, I'm gonna put some crap here. I don't need this mushroom here. There's more than enough mushrooms in my world, especially red ones. I just chop the mushroom tree if I want a red mushroom. Wow, so much ironing. Many iron, see. Iron, knee, knee, knee. The knights who say knee. Iron, knee. I need to go home, but I'm lost in the super mines. How do I get home if I'm lost? Oh, look here, more goldy. How much gold? Almost 30 gold, though. I haven't found any diamonds. No lapis lazuli either. Oh, but so much iron. So much iron, wow. I cannot believe how much iron is getting here. He's a doomy. I found doomies, guys. Doomies is the new word for diamonds. Doomy. I only found 3 doomies. Oh, that's unfortunate. I wanted to get like 4 million doomies, but I guess 3 is better than 2. And I guess 2 is better than 1. And I guess 1 is better than 0. And I guess 0 is better than minus 1. Oh no, I don't know what to do now. My inventory is super full. I guess I throw the dirt? No, I throw the gravel. But I really need to go home, but I don't know how to get home. I'm trying to follow the compass, but I'm not finding any. Oh my god. 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 I can make a diamond block because I found so many diamonds. Oh my god, 9 diamonds. Is this a real life? I can't even pick up the iron. I can't pick up the coal. I'm super full on inventory. Inventory is a full. Need to get home very fast. Please. I need to get home very fast. I need to find some place where I can dig home. I follow the compass, but I don't find the way. How can I find the way if I can't find a compass? See, I don't have much space for redstone. Okay, I do have some space for redstone, but I need to get home. I need to go home. Help me, please. I is a lost baby in the mine. See, I am so very losty. Need help find the way home. Oh my god, diamonds again! Oh my god! Oh my god! What is going on? I found now 13 diamonds. 13 diamonds, wow! It's amazing, wow! But wait, how do I get home? I need to go home, mommy! I want to go home, I'm so lost. Oh, very nice. Where is these? Maybe I can find the stairs. Some stairs have to tell me the way, please. Oh, this is not the right way. The compass points the other direction. So maybe the stairs are over here? I need stairs, please. Some stairs. Give me stairs. don't I have stairs somewhere? I need to find the stairs. I need the stairs. Please, the stairs are super. Need stairs. Oh, lapis lazuli. I need stairs so bad. Oh, what is this decoration? I like this decoration here. I'm gonna climb puppy. Oh no, lapis lazuli again. But I need to find the homies. I need to find my, oh, it's a Krobi. No Krobi. Many bad Krobi, many. Ow, my face, you blow up my face. Not very nice. Oh, my door. What? Where did this door come from? I can't believe I found the way home. I'm so very happy. I'm gonna go home now. He's very happy. Now that I am home, I can make another enchanto. So many resources. Many. I can also build something with cobblestone. And what more? I can do a lot of stuff now. I guess I'll put some cobblestone here. And we can smelt so much iron. 120 irons. 47 goldie. I have so much food. I have 26 duke, 8 kushi shuki, 14 kushi muti, and lots of coal. Groniti. Mini groniti. I'm gonna get some ugly planks. Turn and make a more torchy. Now what we need to do is make some tools. Pretty. An axe. A pickaxe. A shovel. And sword. Now you may think, why make all at the same time? Because I'm gonna show you some super duper duper nooper. Basically I can see enchant what I will get, one of the enchants. So if I see a good modifier, then I want to enchant it. For example, I put here, if I put the ass, I see fortune 2. Holy crap, what does that do on ass? If I put a sword, I see smite 3. This is not good, but it's good against undead. Oh, fortune 2. Oh, fortune 2. So basically, I want this one. Oh, it's nothing else. What I want with fortune is unbreaking, so it lasts a very long time, so... fortune 2 with nothing else is pretty... It's okay, but not so good. Now, I have fortune 2, so whenever I find something I want to mine, more that can duplicate, like a diamond, I can change pickaxes. Yay! I want to try it out, wow. I want to try it out, wow. Wow. So you see here is coal. If I break 4 coal with my fortune, I will get more than just 4. I got 8. I duplicated them coal. Wow. That's why fortune is so good. Not because it can do this to coal, but because it works on diamonds too. So now I can make many diamonds. I got 45 coal from just a little, just from that. I also have only fortune 2. You can get fortune 3. And it's better than 2. But I just got 2, so... I can't get more. I found a secret ponyland. Hey, what is this? Oh my god, I can show you. Look here, 4 diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6 diamonds, okay. I guess it could have been better, but basically I got 2 extra diamonds out of nowhere thanks to my fortune. Think of how many diamonds I'll get in the long run. Like 10 million dummies. 10 million dummies. It also works on, I think, lapis lazuli and redstone. And probably something more. Something in the nether, maybe? Maybe glowstone? Wow. Where am I? I found the stairs. Hey, found the stairs, everyone. So I know where to go. Thank you very much. My inventory is already kind of filled up. Well, 2 stacks of lapis lazuli. Ravioli. I'm also level 30 again, so I can make another level 30 enchant. Very excited, bike. So here we have diamond pickaxe again. We're gonna do another enchanto. My inventory, my chest is getting quite filled up. Like your mom. And then I have to enchanto. See what kind of enchant I am offered. Hello, sir. What enchant do you offer me on the pickaxe? Efficiency 4. Oh, they're so nice. Efficiency 4 is so nice. But what about the sword? Knockback? Very bad. Ass. Efficiency 4. Super nice. Make a tree choppy manifest. Efficiency 4. Also nice. Oh. Maybe it's the same for each. It's like the same here. For the tools, maybe? So what do I want? I think I want the ass. But I also want the mining. But I guess I want the ass. Oh my god, this ass will last for 10 years. 10 years. I'm gonna put the tools here for later use. So I can come back later and enchanto. Wow, this ass has many efficiency. And many unbreaking. So it breaks very slowly and breaks very fast the trees. Break a tree fast, break a ass slow. Oh, let's see how good it is. Good Johnson. Good Johnson. Good Johnson. Good Johnson. So let's see here. Wow, it's like a pop, pop, pop. Yeah, I can break a mini tree with this one. I don't like to break a mushroom tree. Because I get a mushroom and I don't really want a mushroom. I don't like a mushroom tree. Mushroom tree make me sad. Whee! So now I can dig the trees very long time. Because this one here is gonna last very long time. How do I reach this one? I have to find a way. So what I'm doing now, I will climb up the tree, go on the leaves to reach this one here, and then I break a tree to make a leaf decay. The break. Oh, there's a here too. No. No. No, goody. No. What is this hole here? Oh, wow. It's the ravine of pony. Pony ravine. I'm gonna light up the pony ravine so the zombies don't spawn us crazy in the nighttime. I'm gonna light up this ravine. It's gonna be the happy ravine. No zombies. No zombies. No water pushy. Don't push me, water. I don't like to be pushy. I don't like it. No! Don't push me. Wow. There's a tree up there. Wow. That's very nice. Tree. Wow. So much coal here. Oh my god, I'm gonna dig the coal here. But before I dig it, I need to use the right pickaxe, the Fortuna.